Jalissa, hi. Can you tell me what's happening there?
Yes, I just my daughter.
How old is your daughter?
3.
And how did you daughter?
I tried in her. That didn't work, so I stabbed a knife in the neck and chest.
Ah, boy. Yo, this is over the Adasta, right? Like, this are all news to probably a lot of other. This are new news to me because I just see it. Because I was off YouTube for a couple of days for the holiday and all them something, so I wasn't doing any vlogging, I wasn't doing nothing. This woman, you hear what she sound like? You hear the graphic details. And she said it with no fear in the world. She said it with no fear in the world. Yo, a lot of people out there have mental issues, mental problem, and they do not have no one to talk to about it. Especially we Jamaicans, we will buckle up our stress and our pain and our trauma and whatever we go through in our life. We will back it up. I do not let no one know. We won't talk about it. We won't do none of that. We just lock it up and call it a day because why? We don't need to talk to nobody about the problem them. We don't need to talk to nobody about the situation them. None of that. It's not good. It's not good. Because buckle up trauma, or lock it up on the inside, these are the outcomes that it leads to. These are the outcomes that it lead to. Bruh. This little baby still don't live the life yet. This child have not lived life yet. Them flies her to the system. She not supposed to. Out there, I eat no free food. I live no life. I do not like all. Them for give her the cheer. And here the whole of electricity in Florida. Every electricity in Florida, they give it generated to fear body. No funeral is supposed to deficit. The light is supposed to keep. Not that car is supposed to keep in a court. Not even courthouse. This is not nothing normal. This is not something that's normal. How can you look at yourself after doing that to a child? How can you sleep? What was so traumatic to you that you had to do that to an innocent child? This coming like the other one when I was in Jamaica where she said Gabriel mother. This coming like Gabriel mother. It shows that there's people out there like that. And some out of man out there. Some out of man out there. Wanna see them over there and pick them up. And feel like say, yo, as somebody good enough to pick up. We'll just run down a bed and jump in a bed with them and okay, yes, a goody goody. We'll not check the mental evaluation. A new year now, check mental evaluation. Remember me tell you that. Some of them women are no normal. Some of them is not normal. Trust and believe that. Some man out there the same way, they're not normal. Whole heap of trauma. Trauma is real. Self-evaluation is real. The time where y'all take and spend money on clothes and shoes and to look good and all them something, find yourself a therapist. Find yourself a therapist.